Hello, welcome to Let's Play Skyrim Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
That's a dragon, actually. And it's roaring, not howling. Now you'll see about this dragon. I'm supposed to head to Shore Stone. Hi! Okay, get my arrow back on that one. Nope. Irretrievable. Dragon's tongue, how fitting. Oh, someone's fighting. Whoops. Wow. Kill. Magicka. 300 Magicka now. Fighting me? Whoa! You can't hide from me. Why was the Vigilant of Stendar killing me? These people are toast. I am not amused. I hit him by mistake or something? Stuck in that. Okay. Okay. I didn't need ignite now, but... Die, will ya? Sheesh. No. Hi. Run, but you can't hide. I thought they were Vigilant of Stendar or something. And of course, Vampire Dust. I hear another dragon. Ruby, still Warhammer of Draining. Ugh. Horsey. Oh. Double click. Take these bones. That's... okay. Alright. I'm assuming I got the soul. I have two perks I can increase. Am I drawing a blank here? Oh. Don't the souls get listed down here? Oh, okay. Two souls. Alright. Now... what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run back here really quick, talk to Sylgia. In real life, would we be doing this? No. Running back and forth, but I'm not far from it. No, she's in here, right? Ah.
I trust my parents are well.
You feeling better? You're up and walking around.
Welcome to Shorestone.
Thanks. You don't have to welcome me. I'm back from Darkwater Crossing.
Ah, yes. Seems he sent back my satchel stuffed with letters. I look forward to reading them. I appreciate the delivery. Here, I want you to have this. I insist.
Silver sapphire necklace.
Keep yourself safe, traveler.
Yes, watch the skies, traveler. So, Okay, now back. This is to make it let extremely boring for you guys. Get Esbern and head to our next location. And get a bunch of these bugs. Something banging around out there. Left him in here. Hi.
Hey, did you say something? Good. We should keep moving.
Yep. Onward. All right, so turn everything off, or is that it? Oh, I turned everything off. Yeah, doing that later. Doing that later. Later. All this later. Yeah, that one I couldn't do. That quest is bugged. Bummer. Yeah, we're gonna go to Wilhelm at Varstead. Oops. Let's go like this. Okay. Alright, so we're going to Varstead. Get rid of this keg. Finally. Well, that's scary. It's a Varstead. Can I drop all this stuff or something? Wilhelm!
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Ivarstead?
Shush.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
It's pronounced Ivarstead.
Have you spoken to Fastred yet?
No.
Now
interrupting
that our ghost has been unmasked, I hope we see more visitors in town than just the occasional pilgrim.
I have a delivery from Lamlin.
All right, pipe down! You want the whole blessed place to hear you?
Why not?
The arrangement called for a trade. I hope you'll find this suitable.
Silver and Moonstone Circlet. All right. Thank you.
If you pass through again, stop by for a drink.
I'm still close to being overloaded.
Huh. What do you want?
That thing was 20 pounds. Oops. Stuff is so noisy. Yeah. See, he took it from me. It's not here, but Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna zip over to Riverwood. Get rid of this guy. And we gotta go to the right one at some point. Got two quests to finish out there. Or to continue there anyway.
What a waste.
It was a waste. Lucan. That was funny. Esbern knows where to go, I think.
Delphine. It's good to see you. It's been a long time.
Look at the guy.
It's good to see you too, Esbern.
There you go.
It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk.
I know.
This way.
Downstairs? She's gonna see, you know. How'd you do that? Esbern's up to all kinds of tricks. Get out of my way. I'm gonna come all the way in.
Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what...
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come, let me show you. You see, right here.
How'd you hide that?
Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Aldrin's Hall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event, despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Uh-huh.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten.
Same difference.
The blades' archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon.
I do not know where
that
is.
You there, or all travel together. Your call.
What's the best way to get there?
From Riverwood? The road south through Falkreath is the most direct route.
Mm-hmm.
Or you could catch the carriage from Whiterun to Markarth and then approach from the west. Either way, the Reach is wild country these days. The Forsworn are everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Best be careful.
Alright. Tell you what, I'm gonna meet you there.
Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
Thanks.
I've told you where Skyhaven Temple is. I'll trust you to get us there in one piece.
Yeah. Tell me about Alduin's Wall.
Alduin's Wall was created by the ancient Akaviri Dragon Guard, the forerunners of the Blades. One of the lost secrets of the Blades, where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return, part history, part prophecy. Its location was lost for centuries, but I know where it is. Skyhaven Temple, an ancient blade sanctuary hidden within the cracks of the Reach.
Hmm. All right. Well, thank you.
That's all.
I'm gonna take this book. Annals of the Dragon Guard. This is like more of a diary, so I'm going to just read this really quick. Annals of the Dragon Guard, 2800 to 2819. That's where Skyhaven Temple is. Okay, all the way on that side. Scribe's note. I have faithfully copied the following from the Annals of the Dragon Guard of Skyhaven Temple for the years 2800 to 2819. 4329 to 4338 in the old calendar, Brother Annulus 2E568. 2801, Emperor Castav again ordered the Dragon Guard to seize hostages from Markarth and Hurldan to ensure that the Jarls meet their conscription quotas. Our master's official protest was denied as usual. This will make relations with the local populace more difficult, although the hostages are in fact housed and trained with the other acolytes. 2804, upon the outbreak of the Winterhold Rebellion, our master refused orders to send the Dragon Guard out to help suppress the rebellion. The Emperor ordered our supplies cut off, but we have made arrangement with the local Reachmen and are effectively self-sufficient. The Grand Master supports our master's action on the grounds that it violates the Oath of Allegiance. 2805, the temple is besieged. The fool Kalian was sent to Winterhold and sacked the city. There was a reason he was denied entry into the Dragon Guard. But the local people do not count the difference between Akaviri. All our years of building up trust with people of Skyrim are now for naught. Hmm. 2806, we learn of the accession of Reman II. Of blessed name. When the siege of the temple was lifted, we provided the honor guard for the Emperor's first visit to Skyrim, a great boost to the temple's prestige. 2809, we received reports of a dragon in the east. Scouts were sent immediately, and signs of it were discovered, but it fled at our approach. The survivors have grown wary indeed. 2819, we finally received permission from the Emperor to begin construction of Alduin's Wall. Craftsmen from temples across the Empire have arrived and begun the great work overseen by our own master, as is only fitting as she is unmatched in her dragon lore. 2813, work on Alduin's Wall progresses. The master dismissed several craftsmen from a western temple that I do not need to name. They are so well known for stiff-necked pride, which has delayed the work, but there must be no compromise. Alduin's Wall is our gift to those that come after us. 2815. The Grandmaster visited the temple in the summer to view the progress of the wall. He has received complaints about the expense. There is no doubt where these originate. But he was so impressed by the wall, even in its half-finished state, that he gave our master a writ of requisition under the Emperor's seal. There will be no more delays. Further reports of dragons in the east which could not be verified. 2818. An auspicious year. Alduin's Wall was finished. A dragon was located and slain, and Emperor Reman II visited to officially dedicate the wall. The blood seal was consecrated in the presence of all the Dragon Guard in Skyrim, a great honor of which few temples can boast. Okay. What's pointing there? Oh, recover. Oh, of which there is nothing. Okay. Good to clear the quest marker in any case. Because I kept all of it. I put it on my horse. making some potions.
Did you say something?
No. Where'd she go off to? I'm gonna ask her something.
Do you need something?
Oh, no. It's okay. Go on your way. Okay, clearing out this stuff. Speak to the Earl of Riften again. Yeah. So. Yeah, I need to talk to Anders, and I need to talk to... Ayla. So, white run ho. Been a while since I've been here.
There's a nip in the... Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
So, Anders... At the Hall of the Dead, right? Oh yeah, there he is. Hiya.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
If you say so.
I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the living.
I have Alessandra's dagger here.
She finally decided to return it to her father. Bless her heart. I will make sure this finds its way to his tomb as soon as possible. Thank you for bringing it, my child. The blessing of R.K. be upon you.
Okay. I don't have any... I have to return to her now? To get a reward. Oh, these people. Yeah, eventually. She's in Riften also. Excuse me. Alright, Ayla. Finally did it.
I've been running interference for you around here. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough.
Well, I got the fragment.
Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister.
Oh, 150 gold. Thanks. What's the next target?
I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them is holed up in the rift.
I just came from
Run
there.
Run fast, my friend.
Striking the heart. Okay. Assassinate the Silver Hand leader. Didn't I already do that? Trevor's watch. Okay, over here. Yeah, eventually. Come back here, talk to these two people. And do that. Also got the Vengeance Cell over there. Righto. Alright. And this... Yep, is over here. Karth Spire. Okay, it's on that side of Markarth. I'd be better off going to Rorik's stead. and taking care of that. But what I'm going to do is a bunch of off-screen stuff. buying, selling, potion making, all that kind of stuff. And I'll be back. Yeah, I think we're going to... And I'm not going to run back to Riften right away. So, pretty sure I'm just going to follow the main quest right now. I'll go to this Karthspire. Thanks for watching, and this is Nordpudding.